On the near side, Gilchie sits in front. Stuffed by Georgiev. Rebound shot. Saved by Georgiev. It's underneath him. Loose puck at the goal line. Where is it? It's underneath something, and it's in. Unbelievable. The officials let it go and let it go and let it go. And Anaheim strikes first. 30 seconds to go here. Period at number one. Avs trailing 1-0. Despite 17 shots on goal, it's Dumoulin. Save. Rebound. Score! Ryan Strome got the puck right at the hashes and puts it home off the rebound. And a backbreaker as the Avs give one up with 23.3 seconds left in the first. Kalorn pops it up from Makar. Set ahead, breakaway time, Middlestad, he'll backhand it and score! Casey Middlestad, all the way down Broadway to deliver the goods with a backhand inside the near post. Took a hit from Leeson, off that one up, tries to stay with it, does. Fired across, Middlestad, a drive with shot, score! Ross Colton, from above the hashes, the one-timer, bangs it past Dostal. It's a power play goal. Tried to put it on net, got cut down. Swept around for Mikko. In front, shot, score! Ross Colton, his second of the game, off the post, and in. And the Avs have taken a 3-2 lead. Pure, flat-out domination inside the Anaheim zone. Makar got tripped up. No call there. One-timer, blocked by a sliding Miles Wood. Down to the final 16 seconds, the crowd is going crazy. Another shot, score! I can't believe it! You've got to be kidding me!
Oh, that's wild. What an effort by the special teams. And Troy Carey, of all people, comes in and somehow finds a roof job.
With less than a minute to go in OT. Gives it off for McKinnon. Nate, one on three, will burst in on his own. McKinnon shoots! Score! Nathan McKinnon wins it in overtime.